Hello friends, welcome to Useful Medicine Guy. In this video, we shall discuss about generic medicines. Because most of the time, you do not get some branded medicines nearby medical stores. Reason could be empty stocks or short supply of a few branded medicines. So in that case, if you have a little knowledge of generic medicines, then you can easily access other generic medicines with your doctor suggestions. So let's begin. In this video, I'm going to tell you ciforoxin hexacetate full details. This is a cephalosporin antibiotic and it is a fighting with the bacteria in your body. Ciforoxin is used in many kind of bacterial infections such as severe or life-threatening form. It is a second generation oral cephalosporin antibiotic. It works by killing bacteria, cause of infections. Indications is bronchitis, it means which carry air forms your lung, people who have often thickened mucus cough, gonorrhea, sexually transmitted, Lyme disease, infections that may develop the person bitten by tick, many more diseases like skin infection, sinus, throat, and some other mild to moderate infections such as pharyngitis, it means inflammation of the back throat, tonsillitis, swollen tonsils, sore throats, otitis media infections is inflammations in ear or middle ear, UTI means urinary tract infections, etc. These are infections you can use this ciforoxin exercise. It's good for patients. Now we talk about the doses. For adult and teenager can take these medicines 250 mg, 500 mg, 2 times a day for 10 days. Take only these medicines after food with a glass of water and please do not chew, crush or split the tablet. Course of doses depend on the severe type of infections. Now available brands is Cefadur, Oratil, Zyotil, many other brands names is available market. Once you access, you will get many more brands available in the market with a generic name and branded name. So whatever your doctor prescribe, you must go through that medicines only. Side effects is like, you know, all medicines, this medicine can cause side effects as in nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, strange taste in mouth, stomach pain, rashes, dizziness, drowsiness may occur. These are the side effects it may happen. So be careful. And warning and precautions is before use ciforoxin, tell your doctor if you have an allergy or any antibiotics such as a penicillin, cephalosporin. It is very much important your doctor must get to know about your previous disease. It will help your doctors to prescribe the correct medicines. So these are informations about the ciforoxin, which I am share with you, and remind you again, never ever try any of medicines by yourself. Go with your doctor, prescribe medicines only. Thank you. Take care.